From the healthy juices to everyday kitchen chores, Bajaj FX 1000 DLX food processor is here to help you in your everyday cooking. Welcome to the demo of Bajaj FX 1000 DLX mixer and food processor. FX 1000 DLX comes along with a powerful motor of 1000 watts. It comes along with multiple jars and 9 stainless steel blades, which is bound to make your kitchen chores exciting. It has a liquidizing jar with a capacity of 2.3 liters. Place the liquidizing jar on top of the FX 1000 DLX. Make sure it locks perfectly. Add the watermelon pieces and cover the lid. Give it a spin. Your fresh watermelon juice is ready to drink. Add the yogurt with some sugar and cover the lid. Give it a spin. Your lassi is ready to drink. For spinach puree, place the grinding jar on top of the FX 1000 DLX. Make sure it locks perfectly. Add the blanched spinach in the jar and cover the lid. Give it a few blends and your spinach puree is ready for your palak paneer. Add the soya chunks in the jar and cover the lid. Give it a spin. And your soya flour is ready to use. To fulfill your chaat cravings, use FX 1000 DLX to make tangy chutneys. Place the chutney grinding jar on top of the FX 1000 DLX. Make sure it locks perfectly. Add the coriander and mint and rest of the ingredients in the jar and cover the lid. Give it a few blends and your pudina chutney is ready to eat with some hot samosa. Add the date and tamarind in the chutney jar and cover the lid. Give it a few blends and your tamarind chutney is ready to eat with chaat. Chopping may not be as easy as it sounds, but with FX 1000 DLX, we're sure it's effortless. For finely chopped onions, ensure the processing bowl is firmly locked. Add the chopping blade inside. Add the onions. Cover the lid. And leave the rest for FX 1000 DLX to do its job. Atta making is a simple job now. Place the kneading blade inside the processing bowl. Add the flour and cover the bowl with the lid. Make sure the lid is perfectly locked. Follow it up with oil and water in batches. Amazingly soft dough is done and ready. For perfectly sliced veggies, place the slicing blade inside the processing bowl. Cover the lid and make sure it locks perfectly. Add the carrots and radish. Use the pusher for perfect slices. With amazing results, you can now rely on FX 1000 DLX for ease and comfort. Shredding can be easily done. FX 1000 DLX has two different types of blades, for thin and thick shreds. For thick shreds, place the shredding blade inside the processing bowl. Cover the lid and make sure it snaps perfectly. Add the cabbage inside the processing bowl. Use the pusher for proper shredding. Thick cabbage shreds are done and ready. This time, try out the thinner blade. And your thin carrot shreds are ready to use. Now, time to make fresh juice at home. Place the juicing apparatus over the spindle and ensure it's locked. and your juice is ready to drink. Keep the mesh clean. Wash it under a running tap and it's good to be used again. For refreshing pineapple juice, use the centrifugal juicer attachment. Add the pineapple pieces and use the pusher for efficient blending. Fresh pineapple juice is ready to be served. Clean the mesh under running water. The juicer is cleaned and ready to use. FX1000 DLX food processor and mixer is the solution for all your kitchen chores and is bound to make your kitchen experience delightful and simple.